A very good afternoon to all my dears, dear ones. How are you? All are fine. I hope you all are fine, safe at your home and doing your online studies. You do your studies on time? Very good. You complete your work on time and complete your homework on time. Okay? On the given time. Very good. Now, first of all, we pray to God. All of you, join your hands, close your eyes, and repeat after me. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha. Tassavitur Varenyam. Tassavitur Varenyam. Bhargo. Answers. I am asking you some questions. Okay. What is your school name? Now you already know. What you are? What's your answer? Tell me your answer. What is your school name? Yes. My school name is Gokuldas Public School. Very good. In which class do you study? You are studying in LKG. You say I am studying in LKG class. Very good. Then, what is your name? My name is Dash. Very good. Then, what is your mother's name? Tell to your mother. Tell your mother's name. Very good. My mother's name is, you say full sentence, okay? My mother's name is Dash. Then what is your father's name? My father's name is Dash. Now we are going to our station. Which period is going on? EVS. Which period is going on? EVS. So today we will do write first letter of what? First letter of what? First letter of flowers. First letter of flowers. We have already known introduction of flower is done, matching of flower is done. So now we will write it down the first letter of the given flower. First you copy from the board and then you repeat again and again. And you know also, अभी आप starting में नहीं कर पाओगे तो आपको man के जैसे करना है. उसके बाद आप जब आपको आ जाएंगे तो फिर आपको with yourself, you do yourself. Okay. So first of all, you copy from the board. Okay, write it down the heading, write first letter. Write first letter. The number one is then next picture is daisy flower. The next picture is tulip flower, and then the next one is lotus flower. Okay. Now you see carefully. Okay. What is the first letter of given picture? What is this? First of all, tell me what is this? What is this? Rose. Which flower? Rose flower. You see the picture of rose? You see the picture of rose? This is rose flower. You make rose like this and fill it with red color. Rose, make rose like this. Okay. So the spelling of rose, I'm telling you the spelling of rose is R-O-S-E. R for rose. So in this place you write it down, R for rose. Standing line, half curve and sliding line. R for rose. R for rose. Write it down, R for rose. In my next line for next picture. First you complete this. First one is rose. R for rose. Repeat after again and again. R for rose. R for rose. Okay. So my next picture is, what is this? First you tell me the answer. अभी आपको लिखना नहीं है. What is this? This is daisy flower. This is daisy flower. Look at the picture of daisy. Daisy flower. Okay. So this is the picture of daisy. Now you listen the spelling of daisy. D A I S Y. So daisy start with D. D for daisy. D for daisy. So here we write it down, D, capital D. Standing line and half curve. D for daisy. D for daisy. First you complete. R for rose. R for rose. D for daisy. First you complete two names. Then next one is
on the board. This is a tulip flower. Now you listen the spelling of tulip. T U L I P. Tulip. T for tulip. T for tulip. Make slipping line and standing line. T for tulip. Write it down. T for tulip. T for tulip. The next one is the flower name is lotus. Now where is lotus? In your book. This one is lotus flower. This one is lotus flower. Okay. So you listen the spelling of lotus. L-O-T-U-S. L for lotus. L for lotus. L for lotus. You make standing line and slipping line. L for lotus. So we have done all the four names. R for rose, D for dizzy, T for tulip, and L for lotus. First to complete this, then we'll start next class. First to complete this, read fast. The heading will be write first letter. Write first letter. And write it down like this. This one is R, D, T and L. R for rose, D for daisy, T for tulip and L for lotus. This one is complete. Then we will make next pictures and next name. Okay, now I will do next three. If you have completed, Okay, the next class is sunflower. Then my next picture is mogra. This is lily flower. Okay, this one is sunflower with yellow color, mogra white color, lily white color. Now we write it down the first letter of the given pictures. First one is sunflower. Now you listen, the spelling of sunflower is S-U-N. The spelling of sunflower is S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. You see the picture of sunflower?
This is sunflower.
Okay, so the name starts with S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. So the first letter of the given flower is S. S for sunflower. Write it down. S for sunflower. S for sunflower. Write it down. S. The next picture is, what is my next picture? This is Mogra. You see the picture of Mogra?
The picture of Mogra.
Yes. Now you listen the spelling of Mogra. Listen the spelling. Spelling is M-O-G-R-A. Mogra. You listening? M-O-G-R-A. So what is the first letter? M. M for Mogra. Now how to write down the M? Standing line, slanting line, slanting line and standing line. Mogra. M for Mogra. Write it down, M. Write it down, M for Mogra. And Mogra for M. Okay. So the picture, the spelling of Mogra starts with M. Write it down, M. Now you see the picture of Lily?
Lily. This one is Lily.
Now you listen the spelling of Lily. L-I-L-Y. So the spelling starts with L. And write it down, L for Lily. Standing line and sleeping line. L for Lily. L for Lily. Now we done all the names. S for sunflower. M for Mogra. And L for Lily. And color it yellow color. And in both flower no color, because it is the color with white. White color. Okay, so done. Be fast. Write it down first letter. All the given flower. Okay, so complete this activity. The activity is write it down the first letter. And you understood all the names of the flower?
Very good. So now your lecture is over.
Now we will meet in your next video. Till then,
बाय।